Good morning, everyone. I'd like to invite you in to find your places. Welcome to Lakeview Christian Center. My name is Keith Gonzalez. We start this morning with a call to worship found in Colossians 3:16, where we read, Let the word of Christ dwell in you richly, teaching and admonishing one another in all wisdom, singing psalms and hymns and spiritual songs with thankfulness in your hearts to God. With thankfulness in your hearts to God. This morning, I invite you to open your hearts with thankfulness to God. As we seek Him, we find Him. As we delight in God and worship, He delights in us. Sing this with us.
Praise and glorify our God, the Father of our Lord. In Christ He has in heavenly realms His blessings on us poor. For pure and blameless in His sight, He destined us to be. Now we've been adopted through His Son glory, to the praise of your mercy and grace, to the praise of your glory, you are the God who saves. Praise and glorify our God, who gives His grace in Christ. Our sins are washed away, redeemed through sacrifice. In Him God has made known to us the mystery of His will, that Christ should be the head of all His purpose to fulfill. To the praise of your glory, to the praise of your glory, you are the God who saves. Yes, you are
thank you. shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing.
Mystery of the cross I cannot comprehend, the agonies of Calvary. You, the perfect Holy One, crushed your Son, who drank the bitter cup reserved for me. Your blood has washed away my sin. Jesus, thank you. The Father's wrath completely satisfied. Jesus, thank you. Once your enemy, now seated at your table. Jesus, thank you. I've been brought near. Your enemy, you made your friend. Pouring out the riches of your glorious grace, your mercy and your kindness know no end. Your blood has washed away my sin. Jesus, Father's wrath completely satisfied. Jesus, thank you. Once your enemy, now seated at your table. Jesus, thank you. Oh, thank you. Jesus, thank you. I want to live for you. Lover of my soul, I want to live for you. Lover of my soul, my sin. Jesus, thank you. The Father's wrath completely satisfied. Jesus, thank you. Once your enemy, now seated at your table. Jesus, thank you. Oh, your glorious cause, O God, engages our hearts. May Jesus Christ be known wherever we are. We ask not for ourselves, but for your renown. The cross has saved us, so we pray your kingdom come. Let your kingdom come, let your will be done, so that everyone might know your name. Give us your strength, O God, and courage to speak. Perform your wondrous deeds through those who are weak. Lord, use us as you want, whatever the test. By grace we'll preach your gospel still.
Father in heaven, holy is your name. Holy is your name. May your will be done, Lord, on earth as it is in heaven. And give us this day our daily bread, Lord. Lord, give us what we need today. We're here, Lord, pursuing you, delighting in you. Lord, let us enter into your presence with the right that you earned for us, that we rejoice with the angels and the saints and the heavenly host. And we've come not to Sinai, but to Zion, a heavenly Jerusalem, Lord. And that we have perfect fellowship with you today. In Jesus' name, amen.